in staging. He lined up ready to go. Race three in staging, 1.5 class. And race four, we'd like to call you to staging 12452. Will be coming out this time around. Oh, a front, 1, 2, 3, close together. Final lap. Still Scott Ellison, Dalton Dickey, and Brian Jenkins. So. He just stays where he's at. He's going to get the overall win. Remember, racers, we will be interviewing the winners, the overall winners for each class today. So pull off the track there. We're going to try to signal you the winner's card, but Larry and myself will be interviewing each of the class winners only today. So if you're through, have your cameras, your phones, whatever, you can come on down to the podium. We will do a quick interview, and you can get podium pictures as well. There you go. Now we're going to the inside of the rock with Luke Jenkins to the outside. They are, well, not anymore. It looks like Ellis is going to come across for the moto win, but he's going to be second overall. The riders in second place. This is the overall winner. We'll take you overall on the red Honda there. Very good podium in for the interview. And head on up there for a trophy presentation for Daniel Domaszewski out of Doral, Florida. So we'll be doing this for every class today. So if you guys want to, you know, like I said, get pictures of your friends.